Come here a sec, Rook.
No, you're not real. You're just in my head.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Gotta hand it to the Peggy's.
We're alive, and we're gonna heal the damage that Faith did. And so today, life is good.
Now every time I fix a button, I imagine sticking a needle into the father's eye.
How you making out? Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Every hunter needs a good hat and patience. Hat for the ticks, patience
I
for the shot.
I see you searching, but I don't think
I know lost.
Good time to get to work.
Things are messy right now.
Howdy, bud.
I was a rat.
Well, hello there, sir.
Always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese.
Got a job that needs
Father
doing.
He was the first person who helped me realize there is a world beyond the maze.
Whatever you do, don't buy into Faith's bullshit.
Get to work, Rook.
It's a world that gives, that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms.
A monster job is what we need to rattle
Faith.
I'm not
searching anymore.
That girl has every Peggy drunk on her mind. I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info. We're gonna put it to good use.
You got it.
Got a job that needs doing.
Coast growing a lot of.
You might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team buttons.
Go Cougars! You got a sec for me? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now, a cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
We're supposed to be safe here.
Hope County Cougars represent.
I hope neither of us spontaneously combusts.
What's up, dude?
Hey, rookie. Ready for some action? Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
I'm right up here.
I can't wait for this chapter in Montana's history to be over and done with.
Peggy's really taking care.
What in the hell?
wants to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Thank you.
the water, but you can't stop the bliss.
Thank you.
I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.
I dropped the bomb! That's me! I'm fucked up!
Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people.
It's like they vanished into thin air.
Choppers flying your way.
Cover me!
wonder what